The Bharatiya Janata Party Parliamentary Board met in New Delhi on Tuesday to evolve a strategy to counter the opposition in what is being perceived to be a stormy session. Party President Amit Shah welcomed Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Finance Minister Arun Jaitley. Union Ministers Harsimrat Kaur Badal, Rajnath Singh and M.Venkaiah Naidu attended the meeting. Senior party leader L.K. Advani was also present. Correspondent Anoop from New Delhi for ANI.